kick by Nurmagomedov, and he is really
shocked. Oh, you heard it bad with a kick.
Nelson with that kick. Usman Nurmagomedov, a.k.a. Sir Kicks a Lot, just kicked Benson Henderson, and Henderson in trouble, but the saving grace for Henderson. He is very good at scrambling, but he's in trouble now. And trying to alleviate the pressure, trying to avoid the choke.
Henderson's doing just fine right now.
No, he's not. Usman Nurmagomedov vanquishes Benson Henderson and does it in quick fashion as he records an amazing victory to retain the Bellator lightweight belt and move on in the $1 million World Grand Prix.